bend these elbows down until they're parallel to the floor.
Hold.
Good. We keep reaching that elbow out of the socket. There we go. So we're pulling it to the wall. Don't lose the elastic extension, otherwise I get pec. Get this hand wider than your elbow. It's your starting position. Now we can start. You're going to gently lead out with your hand from the in towards me, keeping those elbows up towards me, which is outside here, sorry, to the side, keeping that position. Beautiful. Lead back in with your elbow. Get those hands wide. Yes. And gently pulling it out. Hearing a nice click in there. The shoulder's going, I've never been in this position. Pulling further, further, further. Go for it. Yes. And then slowly controlling it back in with the elbow. And pull it out. We're going to do something else. Leading out with a hand. Hold. Pull your elbow down to your side. Keep your hand wider than your elbow. And yes. Beautiful. Go. And bring it up. Now do both hands at the same time. And go pulling down. Now keep that for me and extend your chest to the ceiling. Get your elbows in even more and get your hands wider. Beautiful. And